क्वेश्चन नंबर 22। फ्रॉम द फॉलोइंग इंफॉर्मेशन कैलकुलेट कैश फ्लो फ्रॉम इन्वेस्टिंग एक्टिविटीज। एक्वायर्ड मशीनरी मीन्स मशीनरी इज परचेस्ड फॉर रुपीज 10 लाख बट पेइंग ओनली 10% इमीडिएटली इन कैश एंड एक्सेप्टिंग अ ड्राफ्ट फॉर द बैलेंस इन फेवर ऑफ द वेंडर पेबल आफ्टर 3 मंथ। ओके डियर चिल्ड्रन, वी नीड टू प्रिपेयर कैश फ्लो फ्रॉम इन्वेस्टिंग एक्टिविटी। सो अंडर इन्वेस्टिंग एक्टिविटी वी राइट ओनली नॉन करंट एसेट्स एंड नॉन करंट इन्वेस्टमेंट्स। सो मशीनरी इज परचेस्ड, मशीनरी इज नॉन करंट एसेट्स चिल्ड्रन, एंड मशीनरी ऑफ रुपीज 10 लाख बट वी पेड ओनली 10% इमीडिएटली। सो 10% ऑफ मशीनरी, 10% ऑफ 10 लाख इज 1 लाख। सो परचेज ऑफ मशीनरी बट एक्चुअली वी हैव पेड ओनली 1 लाख। कैश फ्लो स्टेटमेंट इज प्रिपेयर्ड ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ कैश बेसिस, है ना। सो 1 लाख इज पेड आउट ऑफ 10 लाख एंड रेस्ट ऑफ द अमाउंट इज पेबल नॉट पेड, पेएबल आफ्टर 3 मंथ, इजंट इट। सो दिस इज हाउ वी विल सॉल्व, नथिंग एल्स इज गिवन। दिस इज नेगेटिव वैल्यू माइनस, सो वी विल राइट हियर कैश यूज्ड इन इन्वेस्टिंग एक्टिविटी। वेरी सिंपल, है ना। आई थिंक इट इज क्लियर टू एवरीवन। Is that clear? Let's move on another question number 23. Question number 23. Mars Limited has plant and machinery whose written down value on 1st April 2020 was 960,000. Plant and machinery is non-current asset, है ना? On 31st March 21, it is 10,50,000. Okay. Acquisition for the year was ₹35,000. How much? 35,000. In the beginning of the year, a part of plant was sold for 45,000, which had a written down value of ₹30,000. Okay. So we need to prepare plant and machinery account in which we will get purchase and sale of the machinery, है ना? So let's prepare plant and machinery account. This is working note for this question. Plant and machinery account. Debit side, credit side, plant and machinery account begins from debit side. Written down value on 1st April 2020 was 960,000. So we start from debit side to balance brought down 960,000. And on 31st March 2021 it is 10,50,000. This is closing balance of plant and machinery. By balance carried down 10,50,000. Okay. Depreciation for the year is given children 35,000, है ना? By depreciation comes in credit side 35,000. In the beginning of the year, part of plant was sold for 45,000. Okay. By bank, plant is sold for 45,000, which had a written down value of 30,000. It means plant is sold for profit of ₹15,000. 45 minus 30, 15,000. Yes or no? So profit will come under debit side to statement of profit and loss दिस इज द प्रॉफिट और गेन यू कैन से 45 - 30 15,000 ऑल पॉइंट्स आर ओवर यस लेट अस डू द बैलेंसिंग विच साइड लुक्स ग्रेटर क्रेडिट साइड सो लेट्स डू द टोटल ऑफ क्रेडिट साइड 10,50,000 प्लस 80,000 11,30,000 11,30,000 माइनस 9,75,000 सो इट इज कमिंग 1,55,000 चिल्ड्रन इफ बैलेंस रिमेन्स इन डेबिट साइड व्हाट डू वी कॉल इट
Purchase.
Correct. So it will be recorded as two bank account. Okay. It means plant and machinery is purchase. So this is purchase. This is purchase. So there are two things. Purchase is given here and sale is given here. Yes or no? Two points. So purchase of plant and machinery and sale of plant and machinery comes under investing activity. So now we need to prepare cash flow from investing activity. Cash flow from investing activities okay so let's see how to prepare. So children, purchase of plant and machine, first point will come here. Purchase of plant and machine, we have computed 1,55,000, 1,55,000, put bracket because this is cash outflow, when we purchase cash goes out, hai na? And then sale of plant and machine is given 45,000. Sale of plant and machine. Sale of plant and machine 45,000. This is inflow of cash. Cash comes in when we sell machine, hai na? So let's do the total. So it becomes 1,10,000 negative. When it comes negative, it is cash used in investing activities. Cash used in investing activity. Okay, dear children. I hope it is clear to everyone. 24. Question number 24. From the following information, calculate cash flow from investing activity. Current year is given and previous year is given. Investment is given and land and building both will come under investing activity. Additional information is given. Half of the investment held in the beginning of the year were sold at a profit of 10%. It means children, we need to prepare investment account. Right? Depreciation on land and building was 50,000. It means we need to prepare land and building account also. Investment interest received on investment is 75,000. Okay. So these are the information and we need to prepare cash flow from investing activity. So first we will prepare investment in 10% debentures account. Investment in 10% debentures account. Okay. So let's start. Debit side, credit side. Investment account is an asset. It starts from debit side. So opening balance is given, you can see here 5 lakh rupees opening balance, hai na? So opening balance will come in the debit side to balance brought down 5 lakh. एंड क्लोजिंग बैलेंस इज गिवन 10 लाख बाय बैलेंस कैरिड डाउन बाय बैलेंस कैरिड डाउन 10 लाख. Now, one additional information is given here. Children, pay attention. Half of the investment held in the beginning. Half of the investment held in the beginning. Half of investment means 5 lakh. Half of 5 lakh is 2,50,000. 2,50,000. Half of opening balance, है ना? Were sold at a 10% profit. So 10% of 2,50,000 is 25,000. It means it is sold for rupees 2,75,000. Yes or no? है ना? So by bank, it is sold for half of the investment is sold for 10% profit means 2,75,000. To statement of profit and loss, that is gain or you can say profit. How much profit? We have sold for rupees 20,000 profit. Hai na? And nothing is given here. Then let's do the total. 10 lakh plus 2,75,000 is 12,75,000. And 12,75,000 minus 5,25,000. Is equal to 7,50,000. Children, 7,50,000 is remaining in debit side. Now what we call it? Tell me. Again, this is the purchase of investment. So we write here to bank. And in bracket you can write purchase. This is the purchase of investment. Okay. So one account we have prepared. We need to prepare one more account, land and building account in this question. So let's prepare land and building account. Land and building account.
Sorry. Okay, sir.
Okay, so land and building account. Let's prepare. You know, starts from debit side. You know. Let's see what is given in the question. Opening balance is given 9 lakh. So we write to balance brought down. And closing balance is given 15 lakh. Closing balance comes in credit side by balance carried down. Okay, now what else is given here in the additional information? Second point, it is given the depreciation on land and building was 50,000 for the year. Where depreciation comes, debit or credit? It comes in credit side by depreciation account. How much? It is 50,000 for the year. 50,000, and nothing is given in the question. So let's do the total. 15,50,000 minus 9 lakh. So 15,50 minus 9, it would be 6,50,000. Yes or no? So if balance remains in debit side, what does it mean? It means we have purchased more land and building to bank account. This is purchase. Okay. So with these two accounts and the information which we have received, we can easily prepare cash flow from investing activities. So let us prepare cash flow from investing activities. Okay, so let's start with the investment account. So first it is given purchase of investment 7,50,000. परचेज ऑफ इन्वेस्टमेंट, सेवन लैख 50,000, सो दिस इज आउटफ्लो, आउटफ्लो फॉर आउटफ्लो वी विल पुट ब्रैकेट. देन देर इज अ सेल ऑफ इन्वेस्टमेंट 2,75,000, है ना, इनफ्लो ऑफ कैश, सेल ऑफ इन्वेस्टमेंट, टू लैख 75,000, इट इज इनफ्लो ऑफ कैश. एंड देर इज वन मोर इन्फॉर्मेशन विच इज गिवन इन द एडजस्टमेंट, इंटरेस्ट रिसीव्ड ऑन इन्वेस्टमेंट. दिस इज एनी इनकम विच वी अर्न थ्रू नॉन करेंट इन्वेस्टमेंट इज अवर इन्वेस्टिंग एक्टिविटी. सो इंटरेस्ट रिसीव्ड 75,000, इंटरेस्ट रिसीव्ड ऑन इन्वेस्टमेंट 75,000, कैश इनफ्लो. देन वी विल सी लैंड एंड बिल्डिंग अकाउंट, परचेज ऑफ लैंड एंड बिल्डिंग 6,50,000, परचेज ऑफ लैंड एंड बिल्डिंग 6,50,000, दिस इज कैश आउटफ्लो, वी विल पुट ब्रैकेट, ओके. एंड सेल ऑफ लैंड एंड बिल्डिंग इज नॉट देयर, है ना. चिल्ड्रन डू द टोटल, आई थिंक ऑल पॉइंट्स आर ओवर, यस ऑल पॉइंट्स आर ओवर, है ना. लेट्स डू द टोटल, लेट मी चेक. तो 7,50,000 प्लस 6,50,000 माइनस 2,75,000 एंड माइनस 75,000, सो 10,50,000 इज कमिंग नेगेटिव. सो नेगेटिव मीन्स कैश यूज्ड, सो इट विल बी कैश यूज्ड इन इन्वेस्टिंग एक्टिविटी. I hope it is clear to everyone. Five. Very good question. Question number 25. From the following information, calculate cash flow from investing activity. Closing balances and opening balances are given. Machinery, accumulated debt, patents. Additional information is given. During the year, machine costing 90 with accumulated debt 60 was sold for 50. Patents written off were 50, while part of patents were sold at a profit of 40. It means we need to prepare patent account. And in adjustment, one machine is also sold. Hai na? It means we need to prepare machine account also. Okay, so let's begin with machine account. Machinery account, working note number 1. Debit side, credit side. Start with debit side. Opening balance we write here. Two balance brought down. What is the opening balance of machinery? 9,50,000. 9,50,000. Closing balance will come in credit side by balance carried down. How much closing balance is given? 10 lakh. So we have written 10 lakh, okay. Then during the year of machinery costing 90, accumulated debt 60, by provision for depreciation account 60,000. Now children, what is the cost of machine? 90. What is accumulated debt? 60. So now what is the written down value? Now the written down value of machine is 30,000. The book value of machine is 30,000. एंड नाउ द बुक वैल्यू ऑफ मशीन इज 30,000 इज सोल्ड फॉर 50. सो व्हाट इज प्रॉफिट? 20,000 इज प्रॉफिट. यस और नो? द बुक वैल्यू मशीन बुक वैल्यू 30,000 इज सोल्ड फॉर 50,000, है ना? सो बाय बैंक 50,000 मशीन इज सोल्ड फॉर प्रॉफिट ऑफ रुपीज 20,000. सो दैट 20,000 प्रॉफिट विल कम इन डेबिट साइड टू स्टेटमेंट ऑफ प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस. गेन ऑन सेल ऑफ मशीन. ऑल पॉइंट्स आर ओवर. यस, लेट्स डू द टोटल. Which side is more? Bigger. Credit side is looks bigger. So let's do the total. 10 lakh, 50, 11 lakh, 10,000. Right? Minus 970. Let me solve. 11 lakh, 10,000 minus 970,000. 1,40,000. Children, 1,40,000 is remaining in debit side. What it is? It is purchase of machinery. So we write here to bank. Okay? And this is purchase. Remember. So machinery account is prepared in this manner. Now one more account we need to prepare here in this question, patents account. Because patents are sold, some part of patents are sold. So that's why we need to prepare patents account. Patents account. What are patents? Patents are also assets, hai na? Non-current assets. So debit side, credit side. Opening balance starts from debit side, so we write in debit side to balance brought down. How much opening balance is given, children? 1,10,000. Opening balance of patent is given 3 lakh. And closing balance of patent is given 2 lakh. By balance carried down 2 lakh, and the in additional information, patents written off were 30,000. And a written off means this is what amortization, like we use word depreciation for tangible assets. For a patent is an intangible asset, we use word amortization, hai na? So by amortization, how much? 50,000. And one more information, part of patent were sold at a profit of 40,000. So where do profit comes? In debit side, to statement of profit and loss. So part of patent is sold at a profit of 40,000. Okay. So all points are over. So let us do the total. Debit side looks bigger. 3 lakh plus 40. 3,40,000. So 3,40,000 minus 2,50,000. So balance will remain 90,000. Yes or no? If balance remains in credit side, what does it mean? By bank, it means this is sales of patent. Okay, dear children, so in this manner we need to prepare account. Let us prepare cash flow from investing activity. Hai na? Cash flow from investing activity. Okay, so let's begin. Begin with machinery account. So first come in debit side. Purchase of machine is given 1,40,000. First point, purchase of machine is given 1,40,000. 1,40,000. Purchase of machine result in outflow of cash. Okay. Then come in credit side of machine. Bank is written. So this is sales. Sales of machine 50,000. Sale of machine result in inflow of cash. Now come in patents account. Come in debit side. Nothing is given. Come in credit side. By bank 90,000 is given. So sales of patent, sale of patents 90,000. Sale of patents 90,000. So all points are over, hai na? Let's do the total. 90 plus 50, 140, 140 plus 140, nil. So what is the answer? No flow. Isn't it? So no flow from investing activity. I hope it is clear to everyone. Four question. Question number 26. Question number 26. Wellprint Limited has given the following information: opening balance of machinery, closing balance of machinery, opening balance of accumulated debt, closing balance of accumulated debt. During the year, a machine costing 25, on which debt is 15, was sold for 13. Calculate cash flow from investing activities on the basis of above information. Children, whenever we sell any machine, remember children, we need to prepare machinery account for better clarification. So let us prepare machine account. Question number 26. Machinery account. Debit side, credit side, opening balance will come in debit side, to balance brought down. What is the opening balance? Opening balance is given 50,000. Closing balance will come in credit side, by balance carried down. How much it is given? Closing balance is given 60,000. It comes 60,000. Okay. Then during the year a machine costing 25. The cost of machine is 25. Total debt is 15. So what is the book value of that machine? The book value of that machine remains 10,000. And machine of rupees 10,000 is sold for 13,000. Machine of rupees 10,000 is sold for rupees 13,000. It means 3,000 is profit. Yes or no? Very simple. 3,000 is profit. Sold for 13,000. Accumulated debt 15,000. This accumulated debt is also known as provision for depreciation account. Provision for depreciation account. What is accumulated debt? 15,000. So we write accumulated debt of that machine. Then that machine is sold by bank account for rupees 13,000 and profit on sale of machine is 3,000. So to statement of profit and loss, gain is 3,000. All points are over. Yes, all points are over. Let's do the total. Which side looks bigger? Credit side 60, 70, 80, 88,000. 88 minus 53. 58 माइनस 53 प्लस जस्ट का मैंने 88,000 माइनस 35,000 इज रिमेनिंग इन डेबिट साइड. सो व्हाट डज इट मीन इफ इट रिमेन्स इन डेबिट साइड?
परचेज.
परचेज टू बैंक अकाउंट. दिस इज द परचेज ऑफ मशीनरी 88,000. ओके, नाउ लेट्स प्रिपेयर कैश फ्लो फ्रॉम इन्वेस्टिंग एक्टिविटी. कैश फ्लो फ्रॉम इन्वेस्टिंग एक्टिविटी. Okay, so let's start. So according to this machinery account, there is a purchase of machine and sale of machine. 13,000 is sale of machine, hai na? This is purchase of machine, this is sale of machine. So both points we can take from machinery account. So purchase of machine results in outflow of cash. So 35,000 outflow, cash goes out, we put bracket, hai na, cash is going out. And sale of machine 13,000. Sale of machinery 13,000. Inflow of cash, hai na. So let's do the total. So 22,000 negative. It means cash used in investing activity is coming. Cash used in investing activity. Hello? I hope it is clear to everyone. Next question. Question number 27. Question number 27. सभी को समझ में आ रहा है ना इन्वेस्टिंग एक्टिविटी, है ना? नॉट वेरी डिफिकल्ट. सिंपली वी नीड टू पे अटेंशन ऑन नॉन करंट एसेट्स एंड नॉन करंट इन्वेस्टमेंट. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 27, वन मोर क्वेश्चन. ओपनिंग वैल्यूज क्लोजिंग वैल्यूज आर गिवन ऑफ प्लांट एंड मशीनरी इन्वेस्टमेंट एंड लैंड. Additional information, depreciation charged on plant and machinery 50,000. We need to prepare plant and machinery account. It means plant and machinery with a book value of 60 was sold for 40. Land was sold at a profit of 60. We need to prepare land account also. No investment was sold during the year. Okay. So first we will prepare plant and machinery account. Working note number 1 you can write. Plant and machinery account. Plant and machinery account. Okay. So beginning with the debit side, balance brought down. Opening balance. Opening balance is given. How much? Opening balance is given of plant and machinery is 8,50,000. 8,50,000. Closing balance will come in credit side. By balance carried down, closing balance is given 10 lakh. 10 lakh. Okay. Then depreciation charge on plant and machinery is given 50,000. By depreciation is given 50,000. Okay, and there is one more information. Plant and machinery with a book value of 60 was sold for 40. 60 book value of 60 was sold for 40. It means at for 20,000 rupees loss. 60 minus 40 is equal to 20. Hai na? So sold for 40,000. So by bank 40,000, but sold at a loss of 20,000. So by statement of profit and loss, loss will come in credit side 20,000 rupees, hai na? Okay, all the points are over. let's do the total. This side looks bigger, credit side. So it will be 10,50,000 and 60, 11,10,000. Hai na? 11,10,000, yes. Then minus 8,50,000. 11,10,000 minus 8,50,000. So it is coming 2,60,000. 2,60,000 is remaining in debit side. So what does it mean? This balancing figure is your purchase, which we write as bank account. This is your purchase of plant and machine. Fine. Then there is one more account we need to prepare, that is land account, because information is given in adjustment. So we need to prepare land account also. You can write working note number 2, land account. Okay. So opening balance will come in debit side to balance brought down. What is the opening balance of land? 2,00,000 rupees. Closing balance will come in credit side by balance carried down, 1,00,000 rupees. Additional information, land was sold at a profit of 60. So profit will come in debit side to statement of profit and loss. This is gain. Now where do balance remain? Balance will remain in credit side, 2,60,000 minus 1,00,000 will be 1,60,000. If 1,60,000 is remaining in credit side, what does it mean? By bank account, this is sale of land. Okay, children. Now, what is given? Only investment is given. Okay, fine. So let us prepare cash flow from investing activity. Cash flow from investing activity. Okay. Yes. So let's begin with plant and machinery account. So purchase of plant and machine is given 2,60,000. Purchase of plant and machine is 2,60,000. It result in outflow of cash. Then sale of plant and machine is given 40,000. Hai na? Sale of plant and machine. Then sale of land is also given 1,60,000. Sale of land 1,60,000 result in inflow of cash. There is no purchase. And in investment, earlier investment was 40,000. Now investment are 1,00,000. How it is possible? It means we have invested more money or purchase of investment by 60,000 rupees. And 1,00,000 minus 40, 60,000. Hai na? So it means it is purchase of investment 60,000 rupees. So purchase of investment 60,000 rupees result in outflow of cash. All points are over. Yes. Let's do the total. Let me do the total. 2,60,000. Plus 60 minus 2,00,000. So 1,20,000 negative. It means cash used in investing activity is coming. कैश यूज्ड इन इन्वेस्टिंग एक्टिविटी 1,20,000. आई होप इट इज क्लियर टू एवरीवन. यस डियर चिल्ड्रन.